Hi, gang. I just wanted to touch base with you today. Yesterday, I announced that I was no longer with 98.7 The Bull. Like a lot of other people, I got let go due to COVID-19. The first day after you lose a job, you wake up and you begin to think, who am I now? Because here's what we do, and this is a huge mistake. We allow our identity, we allow our value, we allow our self-worth to be wrapped up in what we do for a living. What is our title? That's why we try to climb that ladder. We want that big title. We don't want to just be a face in the crowd. We want to have something special. And so when we lose that title, when we lose what we think makes us unique and special, it is a very difficult thing to go through. I've seen a lot of radio personalities, a lot of entertainers go through this. I've seen a lot of police officers go through it as well when they come to the end of their career, or maybe something happens where they're no longer able to be a police officer. Their identity is wrapped up in that. Athletes as well. So here's where I'm going with this. And I got this from Tony Dungy. Coach Dungy said, anytime we allow our value and our self-worth to be wrapped up in what we do for a living, we're always vulnerable because we can always lose that job. So I want to reach out to all of you, especially my radio brothers and sisters. This was such a great business when we got in it, wasn't it? We got in this business because it was fun. And then somewhere along the way, it really became part of corporate America. And it became a dog-eat-dog business. And so what happens is many of us have found ourselves kicked aside because, quite frankly, stockholders and boards of directors became more important than the product we put out. We wake up one day and we're like, who are we? What do we do next? One guy I was talking to today said, I just feel like a schmuck. And so if that is you, if you're finding yourself feeling like you lack value, that you have no worth, that you don't know who you are, you have no identity simply because a title or a job has been removed away from you, remember this, you are going to rise up out of the ashes. This is not the end of your story. And you are not defined by what you do or what title you have. We all know that our value is wrapped up in how many people swipe right or like our posts on Facebook. That's where your value comes from. Your value comes from what's in your heart, how you treat other people, what you're contributing to society. My dad was a bank president or a millionaire when he passed away. And at his funeral, no one came up and seemed to be impressed with any of that. What they said to me was, your dad was a great man, and your dad did this for me, and your dad did that for me. They talked about how he touched their lives, not his titles. And at that moment, I realized that when I go out of this world, I want people to say, Tony Russell was a good man. Tony Russell touched my life in this way. And yes, I woke up today, and I'm walking around my little town here, and as I go pick up some things, it seemed a little different. I felt like I was less valuable. But I had to remind myself, my title does not define me, and neither does yours. I love you. Stay with it. We're gonna overcome this. All of us together, 6 feet apart.